A journey of trams has come off the road, become disconnected, got run right down to the bottom road, knocked roof timbers out, and there are two casualties. There is one in serious condition underneath the trams, and then the mines rescue service will require lifting equipment to remove that, the trams from the casualty. And then the other casualty, who's John Lister here, will have a broken leg and will have been thrown some 20 metres away from the scene of the pile-up. Brian Robinson of the mines has his own mines rescue service. He will be instructing the other parts of the multi-agency rescue response, and that is the National Health Service paramedics, the mines rescue service from the Rhondda, who have the statutory responsibility for this mine. The local fire and rescue teams will provide command and control at the surface, and also provide one of the underground haulage teams and the first response team, of which we are part, which would mainly consist of local miners, local cavers, people who know the Forest Dean very well.
Mind the haulage rope, keep your heads down.
He was going to wait down here.
Okay.
What's the casualties? Okay. We'll come back in with the paramedic then.
Hello.
Hello. Bit of a drop here, Dan. Aye. Don't plummet off the end.
His leg.
Yeah.
As you know, there's
no evidence of any of that.
No evidence of
it's
any of that.
It's not bleeding, no idea.
No, he seems to be quite calm. He's concerned about his body.
Okay.
And he's just complaining about his leg.
Right.
Okay,
yes.
Can I just take a pulse and rest?
You certainly can.
Just hold. Say no.
Get your message. Over.
Now we have it, Helen.
Stand by for a moment.
I want a poly bag.
Yes,
it doesn't listen to click.
I'm nearly ready here. Patients as safe as I can make them here.
Okay, has everybody understood now?
Listen, boys. You're not listening.
Almost ready to work. Cylinder down. In one side, out of the way, switched on, ready to go.
That's not what we need to do yet. Listen to what we're saying.
Right.
We've got an unstable roof. We've got these guys. I've got to support.
Right.
The
roof. Okay.
That
yeah.
Was again.
Yeah. I want somebody to act as cover, just to cover the casualty while we're doing this.
Plenty of bodies. Plenty of bodies.
Okay. Let's get this prop up. Let's get the prop up.
Yeah.
Get the prop
up. Yeah. We want communication. We need cutting
into surface control. Anybody came to surface control?
Although I know it's not a real severed leg. There's no need for the patient to know he's severed his leg because...
No, that's...
Information from the paramedics is as follows. We have a guy impaled with a piece of material which is approximately 10 mil in diameter. Over.
Tell them what you need.
I require means of cutting the impalement. It is approximately a metre long and it is not going to be possible for us to transport the casualty as it is.
What do you need?
Do you have a bolt cropper or a fiddle saw available, please? Over.
Coverage, please.
I can hold
it. Yeah, you can. Right.
Now he's been trapped for over an hour, possibly an hour and a half.
Not a problem.
Just as long as the
is a problem if.
But okay. Once his leg is released, we need to get him out as quickly as possible, don't we?
Yes, please.
Yeah, so right. Just get him out. Before we lift that off, We're going to get to the point at which we've got a route clear to get him out, because we're going to be carrying him to the corridor.
We
could
be saying that the Scottish way.
I don't disagree with that, but at the end of the day, we've still got to work on it.
Yeah, that's fair.
He could potentially die.
Yeah, we are well aware of that.
There's no point us releasing him. At the moment, he's stable, you see. But obviously, we don't want it to take too long, because toxic shock could be getting worse.
Right.
He's okay, he's stable.
I should feel long about now, John. Okay, John, this isn't going to hurt at all. There's so much more being out.
That would have hurt him.
Right, on the one side.
Mind this leg.
Watch the...
You have to watch the leg.
The bad leg.
What's that? All the top below the knee. Right, that has now been caught. If you watch, blood flow has been controlled.
Okay, tuck him in on his leg then.
Do you hold that spot?
Right, one on the edge. Go in three, okay?
On the edge and lift him over, okay?
Use your shoulder. Right,
so go ready, steady, roll, all right?
Okay.
Ready, steady, roll.
Okay. Don't give me a touch, Cap. Again. Okay.
Ready, steady, lower. Okay.
Right.
Yeah, see when you're right.
All right. I don't know
where
to say lift or slide, really.
Right, 1, 2, 3, lift.
1, 2, 3, lift. That's it.
Right, you've got it.
Well
done. Okay. It's just okay. Hey, John, you
all right
in there?
Yeah.
Is that one of them?
Yeah.
Give it to John, isn't it?
Please.
Now what we're doing is what? Pull it up to me and then I'll move forward.
Yeah, don't do the thing I want to like say, okay?
All right.
All right, and again, 1, 2, 3. Okay, move up. Same again, then, boys, right? 1, 2, 3.
Right, I move up.
Yeah, I got him there now.
Oh, excuse me.
Okay then, after three, 1, 2, 3.
Yeah!
On again.
Yeah! Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay, let's do it.
Right, you want to come up about 10 foot down there to the bend, okay? Swim it out, Ian. 1, 2, 3.
Right, gents.
Yeah, remind him on that.
Hang on a minute.
Hang on. He's catching on the corner of that cog.
Yeah, no, hang on.
Right, two bodies halfway up this face. And what we also need then is obviously some bodies at the top to pull the stretcher, to take the stretcher back out on the surface.
Well, I think you've already sent Frump to come down.
They come down. Yeah, we've got two people at the top here. And there's a few more at the top, but they might need a couple more.
Yeah, we're getting on the corner, we're not
we'll
look, is it?
We'll probably get some people through there and up.
Quietly, we're on the right, just take them a cog, okay?
Okay.
Pray, three.
Hang on. Pray. Pray. Do you really need some more people?
Sorry, hang on, wait, quiet. Hang on, Dan, quiet a minute. Cease.
Craig, we can get some more people up from the guys behind here if you want.
It would be helpful if they went round and met Paul Taylor at the top of the top of the top of the face. They don't have to cut past them, they can go round.
There's no point being behind if we need you up front.
It's quite tight coming up here, so...
Right?
Yep.
Right, for the people that are with the stretcher, bear in mind, in a few places, the stretcher may need to go on its side.
We're going to have to put it on the side to get it past that cutter.
There's a few, and there's a couple of weather packs on. There's a few wood packs that we need to go on the side.
Pardon?
Hold on, don't pull too hard!
Okay, after three again. 1, 2, 3. On again. 1, 2, 3. Good. On again. 1, 2, 3.
Whoa! Slow down! We're going to ram his head straight into a prop!
Right, you have to...
Very gently now.
Wait a minute. Right, go on in.
Right. One, control. Two, three. Gentle. Okay. And again. Gently.
Watch your legs.
Give us... Right.
Have you had extra men down yet?
How do you mean?
Extra men. I asked for extra men to meet us.
All right. Well, there'll be somebody at the top.
First aid kit a bit. Yeah, off we go all the way. Are you part of the hauling team, Gav?
Sort of.
Who's the hauling team up here now?
There aren't really one. It was coming up.
I think it's you guys.
Yeah. Ready, up! Go!
I don't go further if you...
Yeah,
we've got plenty of bodies
here
now, Rob.
Just watch your back on the plane. Pass it forward.
No, up!
Come in.
Steady now, guys. Good. Can you go a bit further, please?
Yep.
Okay, on me. Ready? Steady. Nice and slow now, right? Nice and slow. Up! Slowly, wait. Relax. Here we go, Ben. Here we go.
Can't go.
Right,
that's it, Ben.
Right.
Try him.
I'll just pull him in on my own.
Steady,
that's him, he's going.
Very steady.
And again. Right.
And again.
I'll pull it.
Right. And again.
Right.
Stop.
Can we get someone on the other side of the cock and they just hop into the face and just drag him
out? That's right, now. Right.
Go on, Ben. Right.
Can you go up ice, please?
Yep.
Pull hold towards you, man.
Hold tight and drag it.
I got it.
Right.
Go up ice, please.
Ben, chuck it from behind.
Right, rescue. There's a loose flake on the corner.
Stop.
On my command. Ready? Hang on now. Which is easiest way? Right. We're going to come up through, yeah? Right. And go that way. Got it?
If we touch and go where they get through there.
Yeah, we'll be alright. We can't go this way because of the angle and...
You with those wedges, but they might not block the coal.
No, it's solid.
Right.
Hold on.
There's a loose piece above your head there, mine.
Yeah, you bang up. He's on slip. See him?
Yeah, the rope has gone that way, see?
Well, put it the other side.
Put it the other side if you can.
Paul, I'm on the route.
No, we're okay.
You sure now?
Yeah, we got guys up there.
Do you want to hear it, man?
Ah, yeah, man.
First time we had the ball again. And you've got a lovely bit,
right?
Steady now.
Right.
Touch it round to me now.
Don't you want? Oh, yeah. Sorry. Right up to me, and.
Right, I want to change over now, Paul.
No, not yet, Rob.
Ready? Yeah. 4 inches.
Hang on, Schnau. When I say pull, you pull. Yeah. Andrew, can we... Tilt him up a little bit on the side. Right side that, down. Not that side, that way. Right, up. That's him.
Watch your bag.
That's it. With the rope up. Right, up. Right. Lee, to you to the right. Right, no, there. To you all the way, that's it. Up, a little bit. Up. Right, we're going to have to lean him. Yeah.
Don't you go back in your path.
No. To lean him up, really straight. Wrap the rope.
Yep.
Oh, he's got up there a minute, sir.
I don't think this rope's actually on him yet.
Ready? Pull the rope up. Where's he caught?
Pull him on an angle. You want to pull him straight
down? You can't at the moment because you won't get him past.
I had a look at the... Right.
He's caught me, you lead down there. I said, oh no. That's it. Which way are we going? A quick look.
Come up two props. Come up two props and then through the bins.
Hey! Halt! Steady! There's a cable on this side, a steel cable. Try and keep it off him.
Okay, let's go back down. Okay, we swap him. The casualties handed over.
Radio.
Okay, thank you.
Hey! Halt! Again! Halt!
Okay,
let me just check
the cashier
over.
Look, this steel wire is right up tight against him.
Almost there. So he wants to hold.
Ready? Ready, yeah. Everybody?
Gently pass this, just gently pass this. The cable's tight.
Yeah,
that's okay, right. Very gently, inch it. Just slowly does it. Okay. Ready? Pull slowly. Okay, we're up against this dodgy prop.
Need another pull.
So look, look at that on the wire then. Get it onto the wire.
Ready, hang on.
Watch this pole.
Yeah, I'm on right. The post.
Yeah, it's on my leg.
It's on my leg at the moment.
It's on my leg as well.
Yeah. Okay, right. Ready?
Hold it.
Right, gentlemen.
Steady, bags off, bags off, steady. Yeah.
Just gently.
Yeah.
We can just...
Yeah.
Okay.
Right.
He moved it easy across the pipes, didn't he?
Yeah.
Okay, come on forward then, just watch those timbers.
Yeah.
Okay, gently forward now, chaps. Right, I'm losing this corner now.
Okay.
Rolling
down there
a minute.
Okay, they got it. Just gently guide the back through.
Right.
Okay. Just keep it going gently. Make use of these pipes.
Okay. A fairly easy piece of ground coming up.
Yeah, we have a pump. What looks like a pump to me.
Right.
So it'll go straight. Well, you can. Yeah, right. You think up and over the top.
Yeah, up and over will probably be able to
get on. Yeah,
all of
it.
Okay. Right. Just get it on just a little bit, and then when you get people...
Yeah,
fine. People can take the back. Just hold it there, while we get people round.
Can somebody just not push that wire out of the way?
Pretty ready.
Very stiff.
I think that moving that is...
Move that now.
That's solid, mate.
Yeah. So we'll have to do...
Yeah. We'll go over.
Yeah, go over.
And we'll
do
a similar sort of thing. We'll bring the casualty sort of forward 6 feet so that the head is sort of right by the cable. Then we'll get some people past to take over from the other side. All right? Okay. Right, coming off the steelwork at the back now.
Steady, there's a pile of loose rocks here.
Yeah.
Right. Let's just hold it. A couple of people got the way.
One over. Two past.
Yes, he.
Right.
Coming out the cable.
Right, we're at the end is at the cable now, so we'll just have to job round it. Just hold up, I'm getting up.
And cables.
Yeah, a lot of rubbing, narrowing really. Planks of wood and cables on the floor. Narrowing
and bloody.
As far as you're aware, you've gathered every name coming out.
Nope. Six people.
Who are we looking for?
What I'd like you to do, shout the ones that you think you've met. Quiet, please!
Can we have some quiet, please? We're looking for E. Williams!
Yeah.
A. Locker!
The one thing I do notice, and I think everybody's to be commended, there is everybody respects everybody. I know people are impatient and people are trying to get past, but at least when somebody says like, whoa, or stop, or do something, there's nobody taking, you know, spitting the dummy or anything. This is not the place for spitting the dummy. But I think we all realise now there's a lot of different interests going on here, and we all depend on each other, a lot of different skills being used.